Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today, it's another Littlest Pet Shop video.
Yep.
But not the normal Littlest Pet Shop toys.
Nope, no blind bags or Decapets today.
We found these in the checkout aisle at Walmart, you know, where they keep all the trading cards.
Yeah.
And these are Littlest Pet Shop trading card fun packs. You get 8 items inside. They're trading cards,
tattoos, trivia, scratch-offs, and more.
And more. Collect all 6 packs. We picked up pack number 1, pack number 2, and
pack number 3.
You're going in order.
Yes.
Interestingly, it says collect all 6 packs to complete the entire set.
So they must not have very many.
That means it's pretty easy to complete your set, not like the My Little Pony cards.
Right, where you're trying forever to get them all. Because there's like 84 cards and foil cards and special cards and...
These are made by Enterplay, who actually made the My Little Pony card. Mm-hmm. Would you like to open the first pack?
Yeah, I'm going to open all 3 packs.
We didn't even know these were coming. We just stumbled across them yesterday.
Here's a Russell, a foil card. It's shiny.
And as we've said in the past, we haven't actually seen the Littlest Pet Shop cartoon show. Oops. Are the cards numbered somewhere?
Yeah, so 48 cards. Word scramble on the back of that one.
Brittany Biscuit.
She's a mean girl. And here are the tattoos. That's Zoe.
Yes, we know who Zoe Trent is. We did the Happy Meal toy video a long time ago. And what is this? Looks like a lottery ticket.
This is a daily scratch-off. 1 week of Blythe's fashion.
Okay, what's today's fashion tip?
Have a pet fashion show. Dress up your favorite stuffed animal with extra fabric and bows.
Okay, and we still have 2 more packs here. I'm sure it's going to be more of the same, but let's take a look.
So this one is Penny, the foil card.
Foil card number 2.
Mm-hmm. Fashion faux pas. There's pet texting as well on each card.
Test your Littlest Pet Shop knowledge.
What did Mrs. Twombly, sorry if I said that wrong, do when she got back from shopping? And what does Penny do to Roger's suit?
I don't know.
Let us know. Those are your trivia questions. We have the answers.
Oh, there's another biscuit.
Yep. This is Whitney Biscuit.
Whitney and Brittany Biscuit.
She's a mean girl as well. Probably could tell by the names. This one is a 1 week of song and dance.
Well, it's Thursday. Let's see what we have to do.
Pet tunes. Pick a simple song and then bark or meow all the words. Next, try Happy Birthday or Jingle Bells with oinks or moos. Moo, 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 moo. He was mooing Jingle Bells.
Aww. Next up, we're on pack number 3 now. Last one of the day.
It's the mongoose. It doesn't look like it lines up. It's like... Don't we have this one already?
Hey, we do.
We have that one already.
So I guess you have to buy more than 6 packs to complete your set.
Yeah. Oh, and here's Whitney Biscuit. Again.
More fun tattoos.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty, scratch off. 1 week of Minka's projects. Alrighty. Find a shoebox or empty tin can and decorate it to store your treasures or trading cards in. That's a good one.
On the back of the scratch-off things, there is a checklist. Definitely not as many cards as in the My Little Pony set where there were like 84 cards. Here you get pets and character cards, Blythe style set. Foil / puzzle cards, and the scratch-offs. So here's what we got out of the 3 packs we bought. We get a couple mean biscuits. We got Brittany and Whitney Biscuit.
Yep.
Whole bunch of pets, a few memorable scenes.
So we got two repeats.
So there you go, Littlest Pet Shop trading cards, now available wherever trading cards are sold, I'm sure. We found these at Walmart.
Yeah, I'm sure they're at Target and Kmart and Toys R Us and all those places.
And we paid $3 a pack, or $2.98 if you want to get technical.
Typical trading card prices for mm-hmm. the most part.
So these are fun. If you see any characters here that you like, tell us who your favorite is, because like we said, we haven't watched the show before.
Nope.
We probably will when it shows up on Netflix, I'm sure.
Yeah. That's how we watch everything.
Yeah. We haven't seen the new Ninja Turtles. We haven't seen the Littlest Pet Shop. We're behind the times.
We are. But that's
okay. If you like our video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Follow us on Twitter.
And on Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.